Too much.
Esta institución, una mujer, entregó su vida al Milan.
Basically, that one kid basically is just to pass it over the back. That's it. Nice steal.
That was good.
But here he goes.
Nice.
Now he's going to cross it. See? Yeah. Did I call it? Everything he was going to do. Because I know he wasn't going to take the shot.
Yeah,
he doesn't.
There was too many kids there, too.
Yeah.
All the kids had been gotten downfield at that point.
Come on!
The goalkeeper is good.
No, the defense is good. The defense, you can't take anything away from the defense. The goalkeeper is good and the kids are on it.
Shit. Always defense. Nice. Oh. He got hurt. He's hurt.
That counts, right?
Don't yeah, that's a go. I hope he's okay.
Yeah.
They changed the goalie, huh? Eventually, you're going to figure out it's not the goalie.
He's been doing a good job.
Yeah.
I mean, you can't take anything away from him.
Nino, yellow card. I don't know what he did.
Good, Tommy.
That's it.
Good, Tommy.
Look at Nino. Nice hustle by Nino right there. Nice play by Tommy.
Oh, man.
That's crazy, too, because he doesn't feel like he's a trooper to hit on.
Why not?
Yeah. Oh, nice. Tommy knows that wasn't the goal, right?
Yes, he does. But he's still pissed because he's like,
But he can't do anything about that.
He stopped, he didn't even.
Listen, he's got to grow another 4 inches before he can actually get that.
No, even 2 inches.
Yeah. That's it. Ooh, nice, Mateo. Let it go.
What's Alec and Christian doing next week for camp?
There's no camp for them.
I'm thinking of putting Tommy and Johnny and Quinn in the post-wing camp again.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Christian's sick right now.
Oh,
so.
Yeah. But if you're looking for something to do with Alec,
yeah. Maybe
toss him in there.
Toss it. I'll let you know. That's it, Mateo! Good job! That's four.
Oh, it's five.
Five.
So the other team that we're playing, they tied against this one. So it shouldn't be so bad.
Yeah.
Nice.
Nice.
Oh, nice.
Wow, I didn't think that was going.
Nice one,
Mateo. Nice try, David.
much more time is left?
Probably maybe 8-10 minutes.
Yeah, not less.
Less. Less. What time do you got?
I got 104, 103.
Facing the goal. I'm facing the goal. I tell you one thing. When he gets old and he hears the tapes and everything I say, he's going to get mad at me.
Take the audio out of it.
Ooh. That was a nice shot by you. Nobody went to get the ball?
Hey, no, nobody cares at this point. the other team can't be bothered. Our team is not looking to waste time.
I mean, our team don't have to get the ball, it's them. Alec, let them get the ball. It's their ball. Let them get the ball.
Tell my husband how to get here.
Oh, okay. Hey, buddy, how are you? Good, good. Well, field six is by 85. Okay, when you get to 85, yeah, field six is at 85. And when you get to 85, you walk in, and then you walk into the right. Okay, it's right behind the music. Okay, go to field 85, and as soon as you walk in, you'll see all the numbers. Okay? Okay, yeah, you can give it back to the job. Oh, nice. Nah, he's close by. Yeah!
That's seven. Saludos, su nombre es O.I.C. de Manicomio de New York.
Él es Joel Santiago de la X96.3 Música Urbana y mucho más.
El Chocolate rompiendo los weekends. El Chocolate y DJ Chulo Mix en the Bell. ¿Quién quiere cachete? ¿Quién está en premio? ¿Quién está en ganar? Aquellos dos no perdieron el tiempo. Pero ahí. ¡Yo!
Vamos a estar regalando tickets, vamos a estar regalando camisetas, vamos a estar regalando bumper stickers, vamos a estar regalando abrazos y besos. ¿Qué más hay?
Estamos regalando, Paul, lo vamos a regalar, vamos a hacer un sorteo para regalar sí. A Paul y a Chocolater.
El único problema es que yo duermo en la tarde y ronco en la noche.
Y Chocolater come como me dice, el tipo se jalta, me hacía factura. So, una pregunta a la producción.
Yeah.
Because he's confused.
Okay. I explained to him.
Yeah.
85, I mean, 85.
Yeah. Yeah.
Game.
Por el río. Sí.